Here with Zack Cunningham with Vanderbilt. He's a Pinson Valley native. Zack, how did you line up that blocked field goal?
It was something I had been seeing throughout the course of the game. I timed his cadence. And so towards the end, when they called the timeout, I asked the coach if I was able to jump over the center. And I let him know that he has a cadence. And he told me I was able to do it. So when we went out there, I just tried it, and it worked out.
Is that something you notice on film, or is it something that you just...
I partially noticed it on film, last night before the game. But like throughout the game, I made sure that it was the same thing that I was seeing on film. So when that play came up, that's something I kept constant, kept consistent throughout the game.